thirst for travel led us to the calm, shining Setouchi, seeking the luxury of just being surrounded by the ocean. Today's treasure hunt takes you to Omishima in Setouchi. Omishima Island has been called the Island of Gods since ancient times. Since gods of victory are enshrined on its local Oyamazumi Shrine, ancient warriors have prayed and made offerings in this place. How still it is here. The tranquility of the shrine precinct soaking into our very being. Omishima, the Island of Gods, is also a mecca for cyclists. The Shimanami Kaido route is the main landmark of Imabari. It's a place where you can relish breathtaking scenery against the blue sky. A cruiser will take you from island to island. During your stay on the island, you can enjoy the ocean view from the villa and cycling. It's a totally different cycling experience, riding with the ocean wind, forgetting your cares. The wine made in Omishima is as rich as the scenery.
Ce que j'aime beaucoup à Omishima, c'est déjà que la nature est omniprésente. Et une autre chose que j'aime particulièrement sur cette île, c'est que dans de nombreux villages, il reste de nombreuses très anciennes maisons de plus de 100 ans. Et on peut encore vraiment admirer le Japon d'antan par les villages et la vie villageoise des paysans. Et vraiment un peu qu'on peut retrouver dans les films de Miyazaki, par exemple. Donc c'est quelque chose vraiment que j'espère pourra se développer dans le futur à Omishima, de tourisme un peu plus étranger.
To live on the Island of Gods is, in a sense, to savor the joy of living. On weekends, various people who've come to live here from around Japan come together and share in the blessings of the crops. Just let us chill out. Go with the island flow for now.
のどかな人たちだったりとか、あといろいろ楽しめるスポットがたくさんできていて、大人こそ楽しめる大三島じゃないかなって思いました。